Ukraine's culture minister is not holding back in his criticism of Emily in Paris. In a Telegram post, Alexander Tkachenko shared his thoughts on the show's character Petra, who meets protagonist Emily in a French class and steals a number of expensive items when they go shopping together. In the 1990s and 2000s, Ukrainian guys were portrayed mainly as gangsters. Over time, this has changed. However, not in this case, he wrote, per the Mirror. It is also offensive. Is this how Ukrainians will be seen abroad? Who steal, want to get everything for free, be afraid of deportation? But they heard about the concern of Ukrainian viewers with the image of a Ukrainian woman. We agreed that in 2022, we will be in close contact to prevent such cases, he added. Such an active public position will help ensure the attitude of Ukrainians is taken into account in future filming.